All new tonight on 7 Eyewitness News at 11. Buffalo police are looking for the gunman responsible for a shooting in the city's university district. A police spokesperson tells us that a 25-year-old man was attacked in the 100 block of Rounds Avenue. That's between Bailey and Eggert. This all happened around 2:30 this afternoon. The victim was taken to ECMC and is enlisted in serious condition right now. Police have not released his name.